Our Travers are ready. Corner marshals are ready. Good luck, Travers. We're going racing on the sound of the tone. And here we go. A main number one. Pro Stock Division off and rolling. So to Jan Rathiski bringing the field around for lap number one. Simon Lauder having an absolute fantastic qualifying session, putting it two on the grid. Down the front straight go. Third spot is going to be Max Malkler. Ah, trouble for Simon. Drop it to the back. Going to cost him three, four, maybe more position. Trouble at the end of the back straight there. It's a big break here for Jan Rathiski. Now at the front desk, trying to check out early in this one. Max Malkler going to go from the five to the two. Martin Hoffer in the yellow car from eight to three on lap number three. Fantastic start for Hoffer. So it is Rathiski. Pulling away from the field here. He already has a 2.5 second lead. One down, four to go. One down, four to go. Rathiski, Mockler, Hoffer, your top three. 1, 5, and 8. Jan Rathiski driving that white, orange, and black. In front of scoring timing now. Second spot. And the gray, number five, a match. Yellow car, Hoffer. Then Mustafa Alp also making his first A final. Mustafa Alp from Turkey. 3.5 minutes to go. Our Pro Stock A main number one. It is Jan, your leader in the one. Max in the five. Hoffer followed by Mustafa, Duchette, Johannesson, Simon followed by Tony, Oliver, and Tim. 3:15 to go. 3:15 to go. It is Jan Rathiski just on a Sunday afternoon cruise. Trouble in front. You're later on now. Jan Rathiski followed by Max, followed by Hoffer. Rathiski down the front straightaway. He's got a couple second lead over second spot. Max. 3.5 seconds that time by is a separation first and second. Mad Max Mockler. He's in the off blue, number five, coming down the front straight here. Followed by the yellow, number eight, Hoffer. Then Alexander Duchette. Up to the fourth spot in car 10. Last year's defending champion. 2 minutes and 20 seconds to go, 2:20. Rathiski out front, huge lead for Jan in a one car. Mockler is in second. Through the center straight he goes, it's Mockler. Then behind him is gonna be the all yellow of Hoffer. Then a bit of a break back to Duchette. Three down, two to go, three down, two to go. Your leader down the back straight, it continues to be Rathiski. 3.9 second lead for Jan. Second spot is Max. Max through the center straightaway he goes. Good check up there by the white number four. Thank you very much, Tim. Leader right in front of you. Max, solid hold the second. Third spot is going to be Hoffer in the yellow, number eight. Minute 25 to go. Down the front straight, the yellow number 10 right behind him, Alexander Duchette. Down the Yokomo straight, they go with a minute 15 left, 1:15 to go. Rathiski in control of this one. Mockler second, the best base right here in front of the driver's stand. Coming on to the Yokomo straight of the two yellow car between Martin Hoffer and Alexander Duchette. 1 minute to go, 1 minute to go. A-Main number one, X-Ray Pro Stock class. Here at the opening round of the 2017-2018 European Touring Series, presented by Yokomo, here in Vienna, Austria. Hoffer and Duchette having a fight here. Rathiski got this one in the sack with 41 seconds to go. Mockler about a half a lap back. Hoffer and Duchette continue to fight down the straightaway through the sweeper. 30 seconds to go, 30 to go. Down at front straight they go. Leader's going to be coming up on Simon here in a minute. 25 seconds. Down the back straight, Hoffer and Duchette continue that fight. The two yellow cars. Through that long sweeping left hander they go. Hoffer and Duchette nose to tail. Down the front straight. 12 seconds to go, guys. Probably the final lap here. We're down to 7, 6, 5 seconds to go, drivers. Final couple corners here. That is time. Race to the finish line. Finish the lap here on. As he comes around, making it look easy. Start to finish, tone to tone, Jan Rothaisky, your winner.